Okay.
Was a good one.
You remember when we had to deal with that idiot?
Did you hear Javier stole the love letter Hector took the other world from Martinez?
I think it was his father.
Jumped by a little window before Hector discovered it.
Hyper luxurious.
He can even tend to be in a village much for too long. Talk about an old couple.
Yeah, I love to see her face. She gave up half a letter though. Rumor has it, she hates you.
That's my impression as well. That's what Hector. She's so crazy.
So, this new weapon Rick was brought in?
No. Financer?
What the hell kind of name is that anyway?
Like, that's the name of something.
It's just like grape juice with batteries soaking in it.
Just this big, weak, metallic taste.
You're exaggerating.
Yeah, he wrote it for Martinez. I'm telling you, this shit is publishable. He'd make a fortune settling down as a romantic book writer. Beats the hell out of that garden lady in the paperbacks. Not sure what Martinez...
Hola, señor.
They never would have made it into the country without my help.
Check it out. I will stay here.
Somebody kicked your ass real bad. Ah. Pues. Keep up the good work.
A hippo whisperer is proving to be as useless as a eunuch in a whorehouse.
What's up, yo?